Welcome to Rice Eccles Stadium in Salt Lake City, Utah. We are set to drop the gate on another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Well, that will end this 250 qualifying session. Here's a look at the results. The starting lineups are now set for the heat races. Those are about to begin next. Here comes another gate drop. This time, it will start the second 250 heat race of the day, where once again, only the first 9 riders will earn that highly coveted ticket straight to the main event. Thank you. second 250 heat race wraps up, let's take a quick look at the results and the names of the four riders who will be moving on to the main event. The best Supercross racers in the world have loaded into the gate here at Rice-Eccles Stadium in Salt Lake City, where the high altitude and high intensity is always the story of this round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. The RPMs are coming up. It's gate drop time in Utah. Get ready. The gate is about to drop. Here we go.
Thank you.
What a great main event. The riders really had to push the limits to make the podium. Let's take a look at the 250 results while the riders debrief with their teams. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during the week. They came into this race fast, strong, and ready to battle.